welcome you here with great pleasure. And without getting into any cliche, I will straight away come to the introduction of our president. Born in a prominent family of Jaunpur and following the family tradition set by his great grandfather and his grandfather, late Shri Bandavati Mehrotra, who actively practiced law for 65 long years. He graduated in law and started practice under the watchful eye of his father, retired Honorable Chief Justice of High Court, Shri B.K. Mehrotra. In 26 years of his practice, he has become a leading name to reckon with in the field of business litigation, contractual dispute, arbitration law, and is presenting big business and industrial houses of the country in tribunals headed by Honorable Supreme Court judges. He also specializes in medical litigations. He is a special counsel for State of UP and Infrastructure in several important cases. He had represented Rotary International in an important case in the year 2006 and 7 of our district. He has been the president of RC Lucknow Baradari, that is our club, in the year 2001 and 2. In short, a man in pursuit of justice with unquestionable integrity. This was the professional side of him. Now the person he is tall, handsome, but not dark. He is witty, charming, with a wonderful sense of humor and a good humor. Married to beautiful and pretty lady Anchal, she is not only a perfect homemaker, but also an adorate and sensitive painter and a Rotarian. Anchal, when is your next painting exhibition coming?
23rd of
August. Okay, that's good. They are blessed with two children, son Pratham. Following the family tradition, he is doing law from National Law University, Bhopal. Beautiful daughter Pratna, student of class 11 in La Martina Girls College, Lucknow. She is with us in the meeting. Please stand up and show your pictures to everybody. With these few words, I present to you our President Rotarian Manish Mehrotra and will request him to present his vision for the coming year. Please welcome him. Thank you.